Assalamu alaikum. How are you today? My name is Umar Abubakar. I'll be taking your computers. Our topic for today is format painting, and at the end of the lesson, we'll be able to define it, how it is used, advantage and disadvantages, and then the practical exercise on it. Format Painter is a tool that allows you to copy all of the formatting of one object and apply it to another object without any difference in style or character. The Format Painter is a tool located at the top left hand corner of your screen under the Home tab as a paintbrush. It is to the right of the paste button as indicated by the red arrow on your screen. How to use the Format Painter. First of all, select the text or graphic that has the formatting you want, copy it, go to the Format button, click on it, come back to the text that you want to change. You will see an icon that looks like a brush. Drag it over the text and it will change to the text of the original copy document. And that is all. If you want to exit it, just press the Escape key and you are done. Have a practical demonstration of how we use the Format Painter. We'll start our Microsoft Word. We'll type something like, okay, let's type Little Scholars Groups Kaduna. When you click on the Format Painter button, the cursor will change to a brush icon to show you that it is active. And if you want to escape, that is to exit it, just press the Escape key and you'll go back to your cursor.